4 days and counting until the Tour of California rolls into Sacramento. The professional cyclists will start arriving in Sacramento today, actually, to get ready for the race. On Saturday, the cyclists will ride into the race prologue. It's a 2.4-mile course around downtown Sacramento. The entire course will have rolling road closures. And thanks to a generous donation, it could be the start of a new love of riding bikes for some area foster kids. KCRA3's Brian Hickey is now live at the state capitol, where kids are going to be getting free bikes, Brian.
And Chris, there's nothing like getting a new bike, and these kids, as you just pointed out, will be getting them for free. And those elite athletes will not be the only ones riding around the Capitol on Saturday, as those kids will get a chance to take their new bikes for a ride around the course that those elite athletes will be riding on as they check out their new bikes. Check out all of these new bikes that were being assembled in a warehouse in South Sacramento by the Sacramento Wheelmen. They've spent days and hours putting these bikes together, a total of 400 bikes, and this weekend 50 of them will be donated to area foster kids through the EMQ Families First program. The kids will come out here to the Capitol, they'll get their new bike, they'll be fitted with a helmet donated by Sutter Health, and then after a quick safety briefing with the Sacramento Police Department, they'll get to take a lap around the state capitol and then hang out for all the Amgen Tour of California festivities. All of those involved in this project say it's simply about sharing the joy of riding.
Yeah, we're always looking to the next generation of riders, you know, just trying to keep the sport alive. I mean, it's been rewarding for us as individuals, and we want it to be rewarding for people down the road.
It's really exciting, and it's exciting for us to see the excitement in their face and to do something to thank and recognize the family as well for what they're doing to foster these kids.
And so certainly a great way to spend the day out here on Saturday watching the race and checking out that new bike. And if you've never really been into riding before, the Sacramento Wheelmen, a great way to get out there, learn some information about how to get out and ride. In fact, that guy, Dick Nussbaum, that you saw there in the interview, I think he got his first bike or really got into cycling at the age of 68. And this is a guy that now rides hundreds of miles. He's ridden from Oregon to Sacramento and back and up and down the state. And so it's never too late to get out there and enjoy riding. And with the Amgen Tour of California in town, perfect way to get motivated to get out there and pedal. Chris, back to you.
All right, Brian. I certainly agree with that sentiment all the way. So for all the race news, you can log on to our website at kcra.com/Amgen. There you can also find a map of downtown road closures, RT closures, parking, and the entire 9-day race course.